standard he has for a beer. And this is, you know, simply the sound of struck metal. It's a bit on the higher end of the sound spectrum. It's a very bright, pinging light sound. As we get a little bit deeper, maybe we could see, we'll see what exactly is on each table.
So,
Right. Oh, it's not on stage. Okay, well, there's also an anvil, which would be, you know, if you think of the metals. Maybe we'll look at the piano, the inside of the piano. A little bit of background on this. Composers in the early part of the last century were always experimenting with other ways to use the piano. We had composers like Henry Powell and John Cage decided that it would be good to go inside the piano. And here we have essentially the guts of a piano, so the soundboard and then the wires. So Harman thought that that would be a particularly good idea for the change in the weaponry of Isaac, have this metal playing or a sound. So if you could show the chains what you're striking the piano. It's a homemade device of chains and a bit of tape. I believe for the original recording sessions, they also constructed a heavy gardening glove with chains wrapped around it because the gentleman performing it kept smashing his knuckles against the wires.
Yeah,
it's a dangerous instrument. But it's incredibly violent and sound because you are physically striking something quite severely. So a little bit of the piano sound.